1,000 people with one dream.
To be singing, to be on TV and singing. That's all I want to do.
Face three judges.
One of the worst voices I've ever heard in my life. Really.
Don't like the look of you. You know, you need an awful lot of work.
You look like two strippers have just come in here and started to sing.
You don't need a judge, you need an exorcist.
I think you got it all. I hope I get you in my category.
We want it so bad.
Everything went well until you started singing. Give us a chance.
Sharon.
I don't know.
Don't you dare speak to me like that.
Oh, shut up.
Yes, Jesse, yes.
Welcome to the X Factor.
Come back. Give me a bloody chance.
Of people who think they've got the X Factor, and now our search has brought us here to Newcastle.
Touching you, touching me.
The Geordies are out in force, joining the 50,000 people hoping to win a recording contract with music giant BMG. Hoping to make it to the next round are separated into three categories. The 16 to 24s.
And I wonder.
I'd like to dedicate this to my mum and dad. You know, for all the times you used to make them mad.
The 25 and overs.
And when the rainbows start to disappear.
No matter how hard I try. You keep pushing me aside.
And the groups.
Mama, life has just begun.
After the boys of summer have gone.
We got the X Factor!
Ultimately, each category will be mentored by one of the judges. The one and only Simon Cowell. The King of Pop, Louis Walsh. And the most powerful woman in rock, Mrs. Sharon Osbourne. But they won't find out which category they're given until the auditions are over. So for now, at least, they're working as a team.
Send them in.
Yes, I'm ready. Stop, whoa, yes, wait a
minute, Mr. Postman. Wait. One of the first to arrive is 46-year-old postman Colin. Fresh from his morning round, Colin's been delivering Newcastle's mail for over 30 years.
Got singing postman in the room right now. Bet he's come straight from work. He's got his bag with him.
And I feel a power, but you won't. No, you won't. And I can't make you love me if you don't.
Colin, that is loads. I didn't get it at all, if I'm really honest with you.
Dreadful.
Is it that bad, was it?
Mm.
Yeah, you can't sing, Colin.
And Colin isn't the only one who won't be giving up his day job.
I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry.
Roger, you just did. That is one of the worst auditions I've ever heard in my life. Was that serious?
Yes, yes.
Now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can crown me a riffle.
Honestly, Mary, I think it's terrible.
Okay.
I really think it's terrible. You're supposed to sing, not talk.
I started to sing at the age of 9. Well, come on, little girl, yeah, give me some time. Sing with me, do it naturally, and move your body.
Somebody over or more, somebody over or more.
singing for you, trying to do what I do. That's it. That's what I did.
You were channeling. It was like you had other people in you and you were channeling them through your body.
You don't need a judge, you need an exorcist. Seriously, I mean, that was weird.
So far, the judges aren't having much luck, but will 38-year-old Stephen provide them with some inspiration?
So what's brought you here today?
Well, my motivation is to tell the world about Jesus Christ and about his love.
Are you a priest? No?
No, I'm not a priest. I'm a singing, dancing, happy, clappy person who just wants to love everybody and tell everybody. Yes, tell everybody how much Jesus loves them.
Okay.
Okay. You can do it, and you know that you can. There's nothing to it. So go ahead and do your dance. Get up, stand up, strut your funky strut show. Get up, stand up, you. Strut your funky strut show.
Thank you.
Get
Thank
up.
You. What message exactly are you spreading with that song?
Uplifting, joy, party. People love things like that.
Well, it's I'm not
positive
sure about,
attitude.
I'm not sure about the joy. Okay, I'll try and be positive.
Thank you very much.
I hated it in a sort of a happy way.
Okay.
Thank you.
Lovely to meet you all. Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye.
Don't forget, Jesus loves you.
I'm converted.
As yet, the judges haven't put anyone through to the next round, but spirits in the holding area are high. Waiting for her turn to see Simon, Sharon and Louis is 16-year-old Nicola, who's come down today with her dad.
I totally want to make him proud. It's like everything. And me mum as well.
You'll remember me when the west wind moves among the fields of barley, and you can tell the sun in his jealous sky when we
Do you know, I haven't got a clue whether that was any good or not. Was she any good?
She was just okay.
You've got a really strong voice, but I think you just haven't found your individual style yet.
Uh-huh.
I hate letting someone like this go who's got potential.
Please,
but
please,
then I'm
Simon.
Frustrated because I don't think you're good enough.
I'll do all I can. I know I'm not the best I can possibly ever be.
No, of course not. You're 16. Yeah. And you've
I know, but I can work so hard. I will work so hard, I
swear. I think you have potential, I really do.
Louis, yes or no?
I'd have to say yes.
Sharon?
No.
I don't think you're ready for this competition.
Well, Simon, I am. I really, really am. I swear.
But I'm for so you, bad. I'm going to give you a second chance.
Oh my God. Thank you so much. She's in!
I know!
I love you.
I love you, John. I love
So Nicola's the first person in Newcastle to make it to the next round. But she certainly isn't the last.
It's a unanimous yes, you are through to the next round.
Yes! Woo-hoo!
Yes.
Get it.
Yay!
You're going through to the next round.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
At last, the judges have discovered some singing talent in the Northeast. Will Diamante continue the run of success?
Dreaming.
Diamante, Adele, Carolina, Layla.
Dreaming.
We've known each other for years. We've lived with each other as well, so we may as well be sisters.
Come on, girls. Do you believe in love? Because we got something to say about it, and it goes something like this. Don't go for second best, baby. Put your love to the test. You know you've got to make him express how he feels. And baby, then you know your love is real.
Girls, you know, it's. I've seen so many groups like you.
We're different, though. We're really good.
I don't think
and
you are.
And we want it so bad.
I don't think you are. I mean, first of all, they're like your dancers.
I think she's pretty good.
I think you're really good, and if you'll excuse me, girls, she really doesn't need you to. You're really good on your own.
I'm going to make a suggestion, girls, because this is a bit unfair. I think you need to go out there and have a conversation amongst yourselves, and if you want to come back on your own, we'll see you.
Right.
All right, so you go and sort it out.
Still to come on The X Factor.
It's Twinsania!
You've just put through an old-age pensioner who dresses like a fairy and can't sing.
Louis! You can't do this!
Coming up on The X Factor.
They had noses like pickaxes.
Oh. I know this woman.
Hello, Louis.
Listen, my children don't speak to me like that, so don't you dare speak to me like that. So do yourself a favour and walk away from me.
Welcome back to The X Factor, the UK and Ireland's biggest ever talent search. This week, the judges are seeing what the Geordies have to offer in Newcastle. On offer is a recording contract with BMG, and there's no shortage of people who think they deserve it.
Simon Cowell, I'm ready for you.
It's not blood running through your veins, it's music.
I just think I've been born with a gift, mate.
I just want to perform in front of people, like, I want to put a smile on people's face when they see me, they'll be like, yeah, she's good.
What do you think of me singing, Anthony? Crap.
Before the break, three-piece girl group Diamante were doing their best to impress the judges.
Don't go for second best, baby.
And they were impressed, but not by all of them.
I think you need to go out there and have a conversation amongst yourselves, and if you want to come back on your own, we'll see you.
Right.
After talking it through with her friends, 24-year-old Adele has decided to go back in and see the judges on her own.
Well, that was bloody great.
Bloody hell, missus. That didn't take long. Where did you creep up from?
I thought it was going to take an hour.
No.
OK, so what are you going to sing?
Still the one I sing.
OK.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
How do you two feel about it?
I'm fine, mate.
I'm fine. A bit sad, but...
Yeah.
Go, girl.
You're still the one.
Thank you. Louis.
I like her. I like her ambition, Simon, and I like her voice. You look older than you actually are.
A lot of people say that.
You know?
I look young when I put my makeup on.
I hate that when that happens.
But you do really want this, don't
yes,
you?
Yes, I do.
You know?
Uh-huh.
Do you think you've lost your two friends?
Yep. No.
Yep.
No. No.
Trust me.
We've already had this conversation. I definitely haven't.
Yeah, right. Sharon.
It's a definite yes from me if you throw away those boots.
Right.
And cover up your belly.
Yeah.
You don't need to show your belly, you've got a voice, Mrs.
Hello, how hard has she worked for an opportunity like this?
Hello.
Hello. He said, I look terrible. Well, not terrible, he said I look wrong. And he'd lose all the makeup because I look too old. She didn't like me boots, she says I have to hold my boots out when I get home. And I need to just look more young. So, but they said I was through.
Next up are identical twins, Systematic, who think they've definitely got what the judges are looking for.
It's Twinsania!
You are called?
Marie.
Marie. Then?
Diane.
Diane?
Oh.
Identical twins?
Yes.
And you really are taking it to the...
Extreme.
Extreme,
the
yeah.
Extreme, the X Factor.
The X Factor. I love what you did there.
Yeah.
Hi!
Oh. All day
for this. Fabulous. Twins.
For this.
Twin girls, yeah?
Yeah, yes. I'm Diane.
I'm Marie.
We're both identical twins. We're from Hartlepool. And we're hairdressers during the day and singers by night.
Do you live together?
No. We used to.
All right, girls. How old are we?
41.
Fabulous age.
Ready? When I wake up in the morning and I jump right out of bed, it's smiling faces shining on me like the weatherman said. And when it rises high up in the sky, I just look up and I know the reasons why. Yeah! Cause when the sun shines, it's a brighter day. All my cares seem to fly away. Fly away, just fly away.
We were thinking the same thing.
well, I just thought that
catchy.
Yeah.
Catchy. Ah, girls. Girls. It's like watching I Dream of Jeannie 30 years on, isn't it?
Yes, Simon.
It's a no, girls.
Oh, Simon.
No, girls, come off it.
Louis, what do you think?
I like you.
Okay, yes. Louis, yes or no?
Yes, yes.
Yes.
Girls,
yes,
never in a trillion years, never.
Sharon!
Girls, you
Sharon.
Need to go back into your bottle because the answer is no.
All right.
Off you go.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello. It was Simon.
Simon.
Why, what did
Simon the pieman. Simon the pieman.
How could you even think about saying yes?
It's fun.
It's not fun.
They had noses like pickaxes.
Oh.
You could have cut stone with those noses.
You are nuts.
Ilana, where's your funny face?
With so many people to be seen, it's a long wait, and nerves are getting the better of some of the hopefuls.
I knew I loved you before I met you. I want you back into my life.
Hi, come in.
But nerves don't seem to be a problem for 28-year-old saxophone player Mark.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to do Mandy. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Right. I look into the eyes and see those memories I never realized. How happy you made me, oh Mandy. Well, you came and you gave without taking. But I sent you away, oh Mandy.
Thank you. I never in a million years would have thought you would have sang that song.
Me neither.
Not in a million years.
It really shocked me.
There's a bit of a Robbie vibe up.
Yeah.
Definitely.
What do you think, Louis?
I think it's a yes from me.
Sharon?
Yeah, I like you very much.
Excellent.
You're through to
Excellent.
The next round.
Well done. Thank you.
That's good. Well Thank done. Jin! Hi, darling, it's me.
In the next round, one of the judges will become Mark's mentor, and he's proving to be a popular contender.
We all agreed on the other guy with the tattoos.
Yeah, Mark, and he had charisma, and he was a bit different, and he was comfortable within himself.
He was comfortable.
You know, and again, I think people would like him.
The judges' trawl of the Northeast continues, and the 25 and over category is looking strong. Up next in that age group is spring chicken Tessa.
I'm a marathon runner. I train up to 40, 50 miles a week. I train three times a week at the figure skating rink because I'm a figure skater. So it's never too late. So at the age of 60, it's all happening and I'm so happy. I really am.
All right, Tessa, this must be the wrong paper I've got here because it says Tessa and you're retired and you're 60.
That's absolutely true. I've got my bus
no
pass as well.
No way.
Yeah.
No way, Tessa.
Yeah. Drink lots of water, Sharon. That's the secret.
You've had more than bloody water.
No, seriously, I don't do anything else.
No cosmetic surgery?
No.
All right, Tessa.
Am I strong enough to see it through? Go crazy is what I will do if I can't have you. I don't want nobody, baby, if I can't have you. No, no, no.
Tessa.
Oh,
Tessa.
If I can't have you.
Tessa. Everything went well until you started singing.
Oh,
I don't agree. Oh,
oh come off it,
start
Sharon,
again, Simon,
Sharon,
don't.
Simon,
no,
she wasn't bad.
No.
She wasn't that bad at all.
Simon.
I thought she was very good.
Listen, I'm sorry. I think you're fabulous, and from me, it's a yes, yes, yes.
Thank
for
you.
Me, it's a never in a billion years.
Thank you, Simon.
And for me, it's a yes.
Yes, Tessa, yes!
Yes, do you deserve to go through?
I think you two are taking the piss.
Yes.
No,
we're not taking the piss, I'm sorry.
I think you're having an off day.
I'm not, I was having a good day.
When you're down
you tell
and troubled him. And you need some love and care.
Fabulous.
Oh, shut up.
You go, girl.
Thanks.
What is wrong with him today?
What is up with you?
Because you've just put through an old age pensioner who dresses like a fairy and can't sing. That's
no,
why.
She can sing.
Oh,
okay,
no.
That's why.
Huh? No, wrong.
Yeah.
Good for you.
better place to celebrate than the X Factor pod, where the hopefuls get a chance to have their say.
I'm through now, so I'm over the moon. It's great.
Can't believe it.
It's unbelievable.
Hello.
Sorry.
It's quite a bit of a buzz at the minute, so I'm really excited.
I need to spend some sex, because I don't get much of that these days either, you know.
It's the end of the Newcastle auditions, and the very last people the judges will see are duo the Berwick brothers, who've brought along their friends and family for support.
So are the Waltons auditioning or what?
Certainly are. This is my dad. This is...
Hello.
Hiya. This is dad number two.
Dad number two.
He's just sort of battles financially, spiritually, mentally, physically.
So today's a huge opportunity for you guys, right?
Oh, yeah. I packed in my job to move into his, so we practice and just work together and
get what we've got to do.
You've got a residency in your pub, is that right?
Yeah. No. We did have. We left last September. I gave the pub up anyway then to concentrate.
So you've given up the pub to concentrate on on helping them further their careers?
Yeah.
100% belief.
We all believe, man.
17037.
After waiting for over 7 hours, there's just time for one last good luck kiss. Because now, it's all down to them. And all their friends and family can do is sit and wait.
When you're ready.
Now Gary plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood. And they brought me down to see her. And they asked me if I would walk into Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel?
I think you'd be really, really good in the pub. I don't see you cutting us on the show at all. I don't see it.
Sharon?
No, sorry guys, but you're not in the caliber of people that we've put through.
Okay, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
No.
Guys, it's a no.
This is love in Italy. Ever knows.
Three no's.
Guys, you're right.
Too long. When you hold me like you do, feels so right. Oh, now.
It was probably the last chance we'll ever have.
How my heart is torn when that hurt gets.
Thanks,
everybody.
Still to come on The X Factor.
Boom, boom, I could see you were a man of distinction.
That was verging on terrible.
Well, I think I was good enough.
You weren't.
I think I was.
On The X Factor.
There was a group who was so good, if they'd awarded my record label, I would have signed them on the spot.
Get ready for this, you know, mentally and physically. This is your big chance.
My children don't speak to me like that, so don't you dare speak to me like that. So do yourself a favour and walk away from me.
The X Factor auditions continue in London. People have travelled from far and wide to be here, all because they think they've got what it takes to make it to the top. Just like 42-year-old Tracy.
I'm from Manchester originally, but I live in Guernsey, the Channel Islands.
Crikey, yeah. You've travelled a long way for
well,
us.
Well, I was up at 5 and it takes roughly 40 minutes by plane.
Oh, you flew?
I flew from, yeah. Oh, so it's cost me about £800 just to do the audition, so...
Really? You're staking a lot on this.
Well, I am, but you have to speculate to accumulate.
Hi, Tracy.
Hiya.
How are you?
Okay, thank you.
Good. And what do you do for a job?
Personal training, trainer and aerobic instructress. Dun, 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 dun. Woo! Dun, 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 dun.
The minute you walk in the joint, boom, boom, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, sorry find. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going right through my mind? So let me get right to the point. Boom, boom, I don't pop my coke for every man I see. Hey, big spender, hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah!
Is that it? Simon? What do you think?
For the right kind of party, great. But not for this.
You entertained us. We had a great time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your forte is your acrobatic and your body. That you can't hear that on record.
Anything with tassels in, you should enter.
Oh, okay then.
Thank you. Yeah. Bye-bye.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
After Tracy's energetic performance, it seems everyone's put their dancing shoes on. Even me.
No. The choreography was dreadful.
5, 6, 7, 8.
One step right and one step left. Come on.
What happened?
I broke it while she was trying to rehearse for this.
You do anything else?
We can do the samba or the tango.
Strong legs to do all of that schlepping around.
Indeed, yes.
With 50,000 people applying for the X Factor, everyone has to wear an ID sticker so that the judges know who they are. Great! Unless, of course, you happen to be stickerphobic, just like contestant number 9502, 21-year-old Jax.
I have a fear of stickers. I don't like them. They make me gag. When I was younger, I had a fear of dentists. And if dentists give you stickers, I think that's where it came from. Make sure it's on so it doesn't come off.
I keep on falling in and out of love with you. I'll never love someone way that I love you.
You're good, and I think you're better than even you know. I really do.
You've got a really special voice.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I think you've got a really raw talent, Jax, but you should get ready for this, you know, mentally and physically. This is your big chance.
And I like your personality a lot.
Thank you.
You're through to the next round. Congratulations.
I love you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
The first session of the day is over. Interestingly, no over 25s went through, and now the judges are in here having their lunch.
And they're discussing Jax, who they've just put through.
I'm really proud of her.
Great singer, potentially. I would love her to be in my group.
She's very pure.
Yeah. But and what's great about her is she doesn't know how good she is. That's what I love about her.
Next in to sing for the judges is 27-year-old part-time sales assistant, Otis.
Is it your first audition?
Yes, it is.
Okay, off you go.
I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted. And my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say. And you know just what to do. And I want to tell you so much, I love you.
Great.
Otis, I hope I get you in my category. I would love to get you, because I think you got it all.
Sharon?
I must be missing something.
Yeah?
I don't get it.
Do you not?
No, I'm
really?
Sorry.
Oh, I really like it.
Oh, it's okay, it's cool. I understand.
Listen, it's a yes for me. The good news is you're through to the next round.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
Bye-bye.
Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Well done.
I thought he was great.
I was thinking R. Kelly.
Yeah. I was thinking R. Kelly.
Do you think he's one of the best that we've seen?
Absolutely.
Oh.
There's nobody like him in this country.
I hope my mentor is Sharon, because I think
it's going to be more of a challenge for me then. The other two pretty much had nothing but good things to say about me. So if she's my mentor, then it's going to be an interesting experience, and, you know, that's going to make it more fun for me, I think.
Now hoping to secure a place in the next round is 68-year-old Frank.
Good afternoon, morning, everyone.
Hello. Hello.
Nice to see you.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. It's nice to see you. You're all stars in your own right, aren't you?
Sometimes. What's your name?
I'm Frank Peters. I'm from Greenhithe. You may be a king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. You're nobody to a son. But he loves you.
You're very fit.
I'm quite fit, Simon. I'll show you. Show you how fit I am.
Oh, bless. All right, that's great.
One, two, three. Mate, I can come to you. Whoops.
Frank, if this was a dancing competition, I would put you through to the next
round. Oh, would you? Oh,
but right. A singing competition, we're going to have to say no. But thank you very much.
Oh, take a bow. What you should do at the end of it.
Bye, Frank. Cheers,
I'll see you all. Thanks a lot.
Take care. Frank, out you go.
I go. Cheers. Yeah, it's fine. Take care all. Bye to you all.
Bye, Frank.
Frank, get out.
Bye.
Get out. Okay.
Oh.
No, Frank.
He's all right.
Get out of here, Frank!
I'll go to you all now.
Well, Frank hasn't made it.
See you, Frank.
And as the day goes on, he's not the only one to outstay his welcome.
Whatever.
When I want to run to you.
Thank you. Thank you, Kalisha. That was verging on terrible.
Well, I think I was good enough.
You weren't.
I think I was.
I'm telling you, you're not.
I think I was.
Whatever.
I knew that I did sing in heat, and I did the best that I possibly could, so... to them.
Whatever.
Still I can't sleep at night without holding you tight.
No, off you go.
Guys,
you're not going to change my mind. Guys, it's a no.
Can you prove that wrong?
Next. Tony.
It's over.
Whatever.
We know there's no one else better than this group here. This is a family affair.
Whatever.
Waiting in the queue is drama student Lucy Jane, who's hoping to make it through in the 16 to 24 category.
I've been singing since I was in nappies, and I got tears in my eyes now. Probably since I was in my mum's womb. And they could probably hear me in the scan. That's how long I've been singing for.
Starline, can you give me the fame? Can you whirl me the game? Oh, Starline. And Starline, can you give me the fame? Can you whirl me the game? Oh, Starline.
Okay. Yeah, Lucy, it's quite a difficult one with you.
Yeah.
You sit here and you think in your minds, would the public like you? Could I help you in this competition? Would I be interested outside this competition? And it's a no on all three counts.
A no?
Yeah. Yeah.
I went for it, and if you want me to do another song, I can do another song.
I don't need any point, Lucy. Okay.
Nothing about you stands out, Lucy.
Nothing? You mean nothing stands out here?
No.
I mean, I have it in here, but I just can't get it out right now.
No, you can't.
You know, if you get me there, and I'm on that stage, and I'm in front of an audience, I'm going for it.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
No, you've got a lot of front, Lucy. You should try acting, really.
I mean, I really do enjoy acting, but singing is, you know, it's from here, it's from my heart, you know?
Bye, Lucy. It's
no.
A nice sweetheart.
What a shame I didn't get through. But, there's a big but. You will see my face again. I am going to keep going. I'm going to be on a screen near you as I am into acting and presenting and getting myself out there.
I'm quite surprised of how argumentative a lot of these people are, especially the girls. They're very argumentative.
Sharon, if only you could see what was going on outside.
All you did upstairs was moan, moan, moan. Everybody
I'm being professional about this.
Everybody else that didn't get through didn't moan half as much as what you did.
That's what I don't understand why she's in the bad mood, because she's not in the competition. She's here to support her daughter,
that's
not
right.
To embarrass herself.
Who can sing?
Who can sing?
Who can sing?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's all right for a clap. All right for a clap. It's all right for a clap, darling.
Okay, that is all
What's
right.
What's that
for
supposed
a clap?
To do?
You need to grow up.
No, I'm sorry.
That. You need to grow up.
Listen, my children don't speak to me like that, so don't you dare speak to me like that. So do yourself a favour and walk away from me before I do something that I regret.
Go on then.
Okay?
Go on then.
Okay?
Go on then.
Okay?
Whatever.
Still to come on The X Factor.
Give us a chance. That's all we need, one chance.
If you get me, you're in trouble.
I know this woman.
Hello, Louie.
Louie, you can't do this.
Coming up on The X Factor.
I think for everything he owes you, he should be taking you out for dinner tonight.
Caught up in physical attraction.
Listen, whatever category I get, I'll win. Obviously.
The X Factor auditions continue in London. The competition is unique because it's open to three categories. There's the 16 to 24s, the 25 and overs, and the groups. So, let's see what the groups have to offer. These two boy bands are rivals from Southampton, and they've just realised that they've both turned up to audition.
May the best band win.
So let's meet the contenders. First up in the red corner is Fortune.
All my troubles seem so far away.
Dear Lord, we ask that you watch over us over these next 10 minutes. Give us the strength to succeed in this competition.
They're brothers, I'm their cousin, and that's the best friend.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let's do it, boys.
And in the blue corner, it's So Unique.
The silver lining in my press, and now there's colour everywhere.
We're called So Unique because, why are we called So Unique?
But the bands are going to have to wait their turn to see the judges, because the next contestant up is this lady. And this won't be the first time she's come face to face with one of the judges.
Hello. Hello, Louie.
I know this woman.
And I knew you were going to get this reaction. I know.
How do you know each other?
Ed was in different bands in Dublin.
I'll answer the question.
Okay.
Louis would have been a booking agent for a band that I was in the 80s. I was a keyboard player. And here it is, 22, 23 years later. Hello, Louis.
Does he owe you any money?
No.
No.
Yeah. Whoa. And that is why all the girls in town follow you all around. They're just like me. They long to be close to you.
Ed, it was very jazzy. I don't think it's what we're looking for, but it was a very good rendition.
Okay, thank you.
I did like your version of it. It was cool. But I agree with Louis, it's not really what X Factor is looking for.
Okay,
right now.
Thank you.
Ed, if you can make any money at all out of your voice,
okay,
fantastic.
Okay.
For this competition, I agree with Louis and Sharon, it's a no.
Okay. All right, well, thank you very much anyway.
You're
well
a nice
done.
Person.
Well done, well done.
Thank you, Louis.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
I think for everything he owes you, he should be taking you out for dinner tonight.
Will you take me out for dinner tonight,
Louis? I'll talk to you later on. I'll see you later on.
Well, no, hang on. When you say see, when will you see her?
I'll see her tomorrow evening.
Where?
Wherever she wants.
Are you here tomorrow?
Yeah.
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 That's it.
All right, Ed, I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you very much.
Bye, sweetheart.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my God.
So, as Ed goes home to prepare herself for tomorrow night's big date with Louis, I catch up with the first of our two rival boy bands from Southampton, So Unique.
You're the next ones in.
Yeah.
Rating's almost over.
I wanted to sing in front of the judges, that's what I come here for. If anything after this is a bonus. So,
2, 3, 4.
You put the blue back in the sky. You put the rainbow in my eyes. the silver lining in my prayers, and now there's colour everywhere. You came along to show you care, and now there's colour everywhere.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
Yes.
Sharon?
I don't know. I know that Louis could do great things
for
you.
Yeah, I see potential with you, but you need another yes from one of these people, otherwise you don't get through.
Give us a chance. That's all we need, one chance.
You need a yes from one of these two guys.
Please!
Let me tell you something, guys. If you get me, you're in f***ing trouble. Oh, big time.
Oh. Yeah, give us our chance. Come
on. All right, yeah. Yes! So, the first of the two boy bands from Southampton are through. Rival group Fortune have just found out the news and are suffering from last-minute nerves. But luckily, a fellow contestant is there to lend a helping hand.
Breathing in positive energy each time you breathe in. When you breathe out... okay.
I was quite nervous before, you know, sitting down with her, and it's really helped. I mean, just the breathing and, you know, taking the air in and trying to focus on what the task is.
Okay, how long have you been together for?
8 years.
8 years?
8 years?
Yeah, that long. Since I was nine.
And there's two brothers, yeah?
Yeah, we're brothers.
Ooh, that I do, but I was caught up in physical attraction, much to my satisfaction. Maybe you're more than just a face. And if I ever fall in love again, sure that the lady is a friend.
Okay, that's enough. Simon, what do you think?
Very good. Not the best singers we've had, but I like you guys. You look great together, I have to say. Really, really good.
You
can really tell that you've been together for a long time. That really, really is evident. What do you think, Louis?
I like them, Simon, yeah. I would like to put them through.
Sharon?
Yes.
You are through officially to the next round.
Thank you very much.
Yes!
So it's all smiles as both boy bands go through. In the next round, the group's category will be personally mentored by one of the judges. And already, it's proving to be a popular choice.
Right now, I'd like to be in the category that's got the groups, definitely. There was a group who was so good, if they'd have walked to my record label, I would have signed them on the spot. Listen, whatever category I get, I'll win. Obviously.
Outside, people are still turning up wanting to audition.
I'm like a child with a brand new toy, and I get the sweetest feeling.
And it seems practice makes perfect.
Louis.
Yes.
Thank you, Louis. Love ya.
You're through to the next round. Congratulations.
Loving you.
Really overexcited.
Yeah. I'm a pro!
I'm a star.
Baby, the sweet. We should give her a chance.
Congratulations.
Oh!
Ed!
You said tea. We are here for tea.
Now, just to recap. Yesterday, Ed, an old acquaintance of Louis, came in to audition. Although the judges didn't put her through, Simon said that Louis should take her out for dinner for old time's sake. And here she is, with her dog.
You're eager, and you're excited.
Yes, I am.
I'm not that excited.
Oh, get over yourself, Louis!
Right, well, Louis just wants me to wait until everybody's gone through and they're finished, and then we're off for tea.
Did she just turn up?
From Suffolk, you've got to take her out for dinner.
I have other plans.
I don't care.
As the day goes on, more and more people wait their turn to see the judges. And Ed waits her turn to see Louis.
So you're not going to take her out?
No.
Louis, you said I'll take her out. I'll take you out for dinner.
I didn't think she was going to show up.
Well, she's come now. You're going to go out the back door, then?
No, I'll go and talk to her.
Yeah, come on, I'll come with you.
Well, I want to get out of it, Simon.
Simon, don't.
I'll come with you, hang on.
But as soon as Simon turns his back, Louis does a runner.
Louis, you come back in. He's actually running.
But Simon's not giving up easily.
Hi.
Hi. All right.
Louis, you can't do this.
Oh, Simon, I can't.
Louis, you've got to talk to her.
Yeah, of course I will.
I'll come with you. No, we'll do it. Come on.
But whilst Ed patiently waits for her date, it seems Louis has given Simon the slip again.
Where's Louis Walsh? Where's Louis? Louis!
Simon, don't f*** with me! Don't f*** with the Irish.
He's actually done a runner.
Coming soon, the nation's biggest ever talent search continues.
I would say no to you as a group, but I'd put you through as a solo artist.
I don't mind him going solo, but he's just after kicking us all in the teeth.
All my life, people have told me I've had something special in my voice.
It's a yes.
It's a no for me.
This is the last chance, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
What do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good.
The X Factor competition is giving you a chance to have a taste of Simon Cowell's lifestyle. You could win his car, a holiday at his favourite Caribbean hotel, and £1,000. Each week, you can also win tickets to the live Saturday night show, as well as £1,000 cash. All you have to do is tell us which X Factor judge comes from Ireland. Is it A, Sharon, B, Louis, or C, Simon? To enter, phone 09012 93 33 29 or text MINI followed by A, B or C to 86107. Good luck.
And you can join some of the contestants in the audition clinic on ITV2 now in The Extra Factor. Not sure that'll help all of them though. Coming up here next, we're breaking more world records. That's followed by the ITV Weekend News and later, a modern twist on the classic tale of Beauty and the Beast. Continuing the trap season, Martin Clune stars in Beauty tonight at 9:10.